News just coming in, the ruling TRS in Telangana is under fire after its MLA has been caught on camera threatening voters. In this video that has gone viral, sitting TRS MLA Kovalakshmi was caught on camera warning the voters in a constituency, Saidabad, against supporting the BJP. Addressing a public function, the TRS MLA said that anyone seen holding a BJP flag will be deprived of 2 BHK flats under the state government's flagship scheme. The 2 BHK flat scheme of the K. Chandrasekhar Rao government is gaining popularity among the people of the state. Recently, the TRS government sanctioned 1,000 such houses in each assembly constituency of the state.
ఇది మంచిగా ఇవి డబుల్ బెడ్రూమ్స్ అయిపోయిన తర్వాత మంచిగా కేసీఆర్ కాలనీ అని పెట్టుకొని మీకు అన్ని కూడా మేము అన్ని సౌలభ్యం అయిపోతాయి కానీ మీరు మాత్రం ఇక్కడ నుంచి ఎవరన్నా మళ్ళా బీజేపీ జెండా గిట్ట పట్టిండ్ర అనుకో బీజేపీ జెండా పట్టుకున్న వాళ్ళకి మాత్రం డబుల్ బెడ్రూమ్ కట్ చేస్తాం
ఇయం దిస్ ఇస్ సో అన్ఫార్చునేట్ కాంగ్రెస్ పార్టీ కండెమ్స్ దీస్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ థ్రెటనింగ్ పాలిటిక్స్ పాలిటిక్స్ ఇస్ డెఫినెట్లీ అ పార్ట్ అండ్ పార్సల్ ఆఫ్ డెమోక్రసీ. Any citizen of India has a right to follow any political party, be it national party or regional parties. It is so unfortunate. It has to be condemned, and the government and the law and order should take due course of action on TRS MLA Kovalakshmi.
Joining us live is Ashish Pandey. Ashish, the message that this TRS sitting MLA is basically sending out is either you support the ruling government or lose out on these government schemes.
Indeed, this unfortunate statement coming out from ruling party MLA has created a flutter in political circle of the state, while the opposition Congress party is condemning the entire comment or statement made by the ruling TRS MLA. The BJP is also coming out and has launched a scathing attack on the ruling TRS party. They have clearly said that the way MLAs and party leaders of ruling parties are behaving, it seems like they think that this is their government and their personal property. Government and our constitution has different role to play, and they are for the masses instead of their political affiliation or inclination. That's what BJP is saying, and they are demanding strict action on this MLA.
On that
they
note,
want
let me just intervene because we also have Mr. Krishna Sagar Rao from the BJP joining me on the phone line. Mr. Rao, your first reaction to the statement made by the sitting TRS MLA?
It establishes two things, actually. One, that it vindicates the stand BJP had that the government funds are being used for personal reasons and the party reasons by the government of Telangana, led by CM KCR. That has been vindicated, because only if you are a TRS party member, then the welfare funds will be distributed or subsidies will be extended. Mm-hmm. Number two, it also establishes that TRS is dead scared of the BJP's rise in the state, which is becoming an eventuality right at the ground level. And they are very scared of the rise of BJP, so they want to blackmail the poor people, saying that if you do not support TRS, if you do not name these colonies, see how sickening is the statement of the MLA, that she is acting as if she is giving the money from the pocket of CM KCR, that she demands that you set up these two-bedroom homes, which we'll give you, as KCR colonies. Mm-hmm. And if you don't name them, then you will not get the funds which are required to build these homes. Mm-hmm. I mean, this is the kind of open blackmail by a people's representative.
Then and you can what understand action what are we kind expecting the BJP to take in this case?
Hello.
Mr. Rao, my question is, how do we see the BJP taking this up?
No, we see, basically what we can do as an opposition party is raise this and expose it to public. And public will teach a tough lesson, a lesson which is required for this government to understand that they are elected government and they do not own this government, they do not own the welfare funds. And you cannot discriminate during the allocation of welfare funds on the basis of political affiliation, for God's sake. Mm-hmm. So BJP exposes, which we have already exposed them more than a few times. Now they stand completely exposed that All they right. are using welfare funds for their party affairs.
All right, Mr. Rao, thank you so much for joining India today. Ashish Pandey is still with us. Ashish, a very quick question. Any statement coming from the TRS after this video of their sitting MLA has gone viral?
So far, the ruling party, the Telangana Rashtra Samiti, has not come out with any statement. But yes, they are. While we contacted few of their leaders, they have said that they will inquire about the statement made by their own party MLA. And after checking the statement and contacting or getting the version from the MLA side, then only they'll react. So we are awaiting some kind of response from the ruling party side. But meanwhile, the political circle, the political corridor of Telangana is totally buzzed up with this statement made by the ruling party MLA, TRS MLA.
All right, thanks for joining us live, Ashish.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.